Some animals, like stingrays, are a challenge to evaluate medically. One tool we've developed here at CSU is the use of ultrasound evaluation, where we can actually examine and measure internal organs. For example, this patient is a female with cystic ovaries, which you can see on the monitor as the round objects on the screen.